It was the roar! The lion's roar! I thought it was a myth! Why didn't you tell me that it didn't exist?
Shut up. That is the last we will see of them. Right?
This is bad, boss! Get the car started! Quick! I told you to get... What now? Keep it down!
Don't you have any manners?
This is a working class neighborhood. People have to be at work at 8. So get the hell out of my sight! Right now! What a bunch of hoodlums!
Longer. But having met true masters like you, I can now die in peace.
Don't say things like that, Donut. We are just an ordinary couple that is trying to live in peace. Fighting is futile, whereas a normal life is all that one should aspire to.
But you are so good at martial arts! If only you'd helped us earlier, all this would never have happened!
Everybody has his good reasons. Several years ago, my poor husband and I saw our only son beaten to death in a fight. Revenge can be devastating. Do you understand what I am saying?
There's only one solution to the matter. You must teach us all that you know. Help us become kung fu fighters and we will avenge them.
But it takes years to reach the top. Being a fighter is not easy. Either you are born with the calling or you are not. And the chances of that are about 1 in 1,000,000.
Hoi! It is obvious. I am the chosen one.
No, doesn't have what it takes.
Listen! We swore that we would never fight again, that we would rest our skills forever. Tonight we broke that solemn promise. For your own good.